Welcome home to Red Oak. I want to take you on a video tour of a fourth floor, 350 square foot expandable apartment at Red Oak at 83 Hanover Street, where all utilities are included in the rent. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get alerted when we upload new videos. Look at this. This is the Ori Cloud Bed Sofa. It is a queen size bed, and it's partially furnished studio apartment because of the bed and the sofa. You can see there's mood lighting at the top there. And what you saw just now was the queen size bed that was securely stored at the ceiling, came down, and now it is ready for use. Let me show you the rest of this apartment. You have a Juliet balcony right there. You may not have even known the door was open. I want to show you what your view would be like. It's to the west. This is a downtown Manchester location. That's Hanover Street right there. And just beyond this building is Elm Street. So you are literally just steps away from restaurants, shops. That's the parking garage. And at the onset of leasing in the summer of 2024, we are giving away one free parking garage card with each apartment here at Red Oak at 83 Hanover Street. And you have another window right here. You can see there's black shades to help with the light control for the evening. Super modern, super cute. Let me show you some of the other features. The air and heat are both central, and you have a programmable thermostat here. I haven't shown the hallways much in my videos, so I want to let you have a peek out the hallway here. Very colorful, gorgeously decorated. Love this blue color. It's my favorite. It's keyless entry, and there's a secured entry building. So there's a Hanover Street door, and the elevator is on that side, and then there's a south entrance. And that's probably the entrance I would use to go to the parking garage. Let me show you the closet. All of the closets are illuminated with that sensored light. We are non-smoking, cat-friendly. There is a gym that you can use for a very small fee. Let's take a look at this kitchen. Remember, all utilities are included, which means electricity. All your appliances here are electric. You don't pay an electric bill. You don't pay a heat bill. You don't pay an air conditioning bill. And guess what? In-home Wi-Fi is included. So if you have Netflix or Hulu or any kind of the streaming services there, you just connect your Wi-Fi here and use the Wi-Fi that's included, is what I should say. And you don't even need to get cable if you don't want to. But if you want to get cable, we are set up for cable as well. Here's an oversized stand-up shower. And I love this lit mirror. It has different color settings, and it has a defogger setting. Just hit that defogger setting before you get into the shower, and you'll have a nice clear mirror when you get out of your hot steamy shower. So let's recap. We have a partially furnished apartment with a queen-sized bed and sofa. No need to move furniture. You just bring in a TV if you want, place it right there. It's not fully furnished because we don't include anything like silverware or plates or linens. Those are things that you would want to bring, and that's what's typically considered a furnished apartment. So, what are you waiting for? Give us a call, 603-668-8282. Visit us online for all of our availability at redoakproperties.com. If you like what you see, click this logo, subscribe to our YouTube channel to get alerted when we upload new videos. And if you would like to see other styles at this community, click this playlist.